right, my friends, here we go. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. We are on our way out to the Cocahatchee River Marina. Mike, good evening, my friend. Well, it's not raining. Hallelujah. 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 Hey, Lynn. Good evening.
That's a fairly young pelican. His head hadn't turned gray yet.
Got a lot of clouds here. It's going to be interesting. See if we get some colors. Hit that share button. See how windy it is. We might head out into the Gulf. Tide's on its way out.
It was raining on Vanderbilt Beach.
86 degrees right now. Same as the water. Wiggins Pass off in the distance. Take a little ride by some of the condos here.
Right now it's
Cocahatchee River Marina is where the boat leaves from.
There's an oyster bar right there that extends all the way out into here. So you have to kind of make the swoop to go around.
Hey, Tammy, Rose, good evening. That share button.
Takes 50 feet to clear the bridge. I got 50 foot at the top of my mast.
That's the same foot.
That blue boat's $1.5 million. Wow. So how many would you like? Look at all those motors.
Oof.
Sheriff's parked in George's spot.
Oh, is that right? But look at this boat right here with the four.
Yeah.
These are Mercury engines.
That is a gas hog. Man. Four 450s. Woo!
Can you imagine the gas bill?
Wow.
When I came back from Fort Myers Beach, up at Diversified, filled up with gas. You know how much my gas bill was? $11.
For a sailboat. Yeah, he's talking about a sailboat. That's the Cocahatchie River Park right there. Pelican Isle Clubhouse.
For 2 hours, it cost me $11.
All right, now we're going to head out towards Wiggins Pass, see what happens. I think sunset's around 8:20 this evening. Hit that share button. Send some stars if you're liking what you're seeing. Hey, Steve. Good evening. Janie, good evening. Amanda, hello. Amanda, you need to be on this boat with us. Thank you, Steve. Hopefully we'll see the sunset this evening. I'd love to see you on this boat with me. It's a pretty good deal for the sunset cruise. It's $40 per person. It's a special deal. It's not on Boat Naples website. It's not on BoatNaples.com. You gotta just call Captain Sondi, or send her a text message, say you want to join us. $40 a person. It includes beer, wine, water, whatever you want to drink. It's a fun time. We've got four folks on board with us now. Over here on the left, you see a great white egret out on the point. Oh, just took off.
And you can see how shallow it is. They're standing in the sand right there.
Yeah, it's really shallow. Those flats back in there. Look at that.
The babies are not baby on great white.
Snowy egret.
Little snowies. Yeah.
And the one in the middle, the black one with the... Yeah.
Is that a heron?
That is a... it looks like a juvenile blue heron.
It does. Jump! I'm a skydiver.
All right.
I taught skydiving.
Nice.
Spent one January living in Zephyr Hills, Florida, in a tent and jumped out airplanes every day.
Nice.
Got my rigger's license.
All right, continue our journey out Wiggins Pass. Delnor Wiggins Pass State Park over on our left.
Barefoot Beach on the right. Something right there.
Yeah, it's coming out of the southwest, the wind.
Winds out of the southwest about 5. Southwest. Huh.
Yeah.
Probably switched.
It's coming right into our face. There's a few folks in the park here. Beautiful sky, beautiful.
He's going this way. So look this way over here to the right.
There's a dolphin coming over. I don't know if we're going to catch him.
He was going fast that way.
Oh, I just heard him. I just heard him.
There
he is, right over there.
Right in front of us over here.
It's kind of going to blend in here. In this.
Mama and baby.
Right out here in front of us somewhere. Whoa, right, oh, right there. Oh.
Right there to the right. In front of us too.
There's a couple of them here. Oh, one's right next to us. Oh. See if we can catch him. See if we can catch. Yeah.
Ron, you got it? I think you
did. Oh! Oh! They're back and forth. There's one here. There's one comes up on the side. Hang on. Just hold the camera here in front of us. There it is. There. And there's the other one. Sweet. They're feeding here. They're just hanging here. They just kind of hang in one spot and let the fish come to them. With this current, the tide going out. Where'd they go? I heard it.
Yeah, I can see the white water, see it right there.
Where did they go? Did you see them come up over there?
Wow, they're...
We got a fish!
They're throwing fish.
Right next to us. They're all over. Yep, they're all around us. They're beside us. They're it's like, where are they? Oh man. Circle around, see if we can catch them. You just don't know where they're going to pop up. They're just hanging out here. Oh, there's one right there. One just came up. Heading right into the sun here. Yeah, the big one's right there. It's right next to us. It's behind us. Oh, you got to be here in person to see this. It's a crapshoot, guessing where they're going to pop up. I say, come on. They're just back and forth here. The dolphin hunt. Just keep your eyes peeled. I don't know how many there are. Where did they go? They were just coming up all around us. You need to be on board the boat to get that experience. Trying to catch them on video is pretty tough. Whoa, just came up right there, just right down in front of us.
You can see now this beach, first time you've seen the end of the reef.
beautiful out here.
They don't know.
It's a little rough out in the Gulf. Oh, you see him jump up? Did you see him jump up there? It's right in the center of the frame. Over there, coming up right over in there. Three of them. There's two little ones right over here.
Yeah, I think I see two little ones. Got teenage dolphins.
Right there. Getting their money's worth. Oh, right next to us. They're coming all around us.
It's going to be in front of you again.
Look at that. So cool.
So I'm going to go in because we're going to visit something.
Yep. That is so cool. We got our dolphins. We got our dolphins tonight. Hallelujah.
My last boat had dolphin protector on my motor.
That is cool. That was awesome. That was awesome. We're going to get in a little calmer water and then turn around so we can enjoy the sunset. Kind of cloudy, but we got a little color. It's all right. Maybe the dolphins will come visit us. Yeah.
No green flash today.
Yeah, no flash. We're having a flashless sunset tonight. So we're just going to hang out here for a little while. I hope you saw those dolphins.
I see it about maybe 10, 12 times a year.
Well, because you're in the high horizon, you know.
Look at the difference. It's just like almost a cut off there. Barefoot Beach over here to our right. Barefoot Beach Park, which is closed till April sometime next year. Hey, send some stars if you're enjoying the view. Hope the dolphins are back.
There was a dolphin
just popped. Yep, I saw it. Just one of the little ones just came by. Heading over to the left. So there we go. They're just hanging here. See, the tide's going out, so they just kind of stay in one spot and let the fish come to them. There he is. Did you see him? Him, her. So cool. Just us and the dolphins. I don't know how many are out here. There was, I think, four. Sky. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Keep your eyes peeled for the dolphins here. Wow, getting some nice colors now. Peeled. I think the dolphin's going to come up over in here somewhere. He's just heading over there. Where'd it go? Nobody knows where they're going to come up. Over in there. Oh, there, did you see? It came up right in there. currents really pushing the boat around here. We're getting a little color. A little color is better than no color. These dolphins are just still popping up. See the dolphin come up right there? It's right in front of us. Oh, right there.
That was the best shot there. Yep.
Yeah. I think it went under the boat.
That was the
I think it went under the boat. Racing in. Oh yeah. Yeah, see that all? You see that on the beach when you're walking the beach? It's amazing. When they come up, it's right over here to our right. Chasing a fish. Oh, no, another one right over here. Where did they go? Oh! Right there. Right over there. Just been hanging out here. This is awesome. Where'd he go? Oh.
was there. Oh, check out those colors. Nice. Oh, the dolphins are all around. It's dolphins or sunset. It's tough. Coming up like Pop-Tarts. Just circling around us.
Oh, wow. Came right up next to us.
It's beautiful here, beautiful. So cool. So cool. What a blast, what a blast, what a blast, what a blast. Thank you. there's our sunset. Getting very close to sunset time. All the little birds over here feeding.
Skipper Scott! Well, I'm doing really good. Went to the doctor today, and I think I've got my medication squared away. And
the pelican sitting there.
I'm out on Captain Sondy's pontoon boat, and we're watching the dolphins out here at Wiggins Pass.
That's the park there. That's Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park. Sorry about the phone conversation in the background.
They put me back on the blood thinner, and now the clots have gone away. So at least they know what they're doing. So I feel a whole lot better. Sounds great. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Beautiful, beautiful colors there. What a great night. That was fun watching those dolphins. Oh,
wow.
Just saw another one pop up. Was coming right up to us, maybe not. Well, just came over on the right side here. There's one. There's two of them. All three of them there. We got our dolphins tonight. Nice. What a treat. So cool. Actually going backwards now on the boat.
Yeah.
jumped up. Did you see it there? Just to the right, the bottom right. Oh, there you go. I don't know if you can hear him breathing. Night. Great night. Great night. You just need to be on board to really experience it. You got to experience it in person. That one just came up on the left. Pretty hard figuring out where they're going to come up. It's real easy when you're just looking around. It's the whole different thing when you're trying to catch them on the camera. They like... Let's see if this one comes up again. There it is. They're just playing cat and mouse with us. Just jerking the camera around doesn't do much. Now it's like he goes there, now he comes here. There's one right there. There's one. Yep. That other one's gonna probably come over here. Come on. See him right up. That is cool. Come on. Where are you at? Oh. Playing with us.
Sorry, Robb, it's sunset right now. Gotta get a little bit of sunset.
Yeah, there's sunset. The sunset.
Officially over. Cheers to a new day.
That's our sunset for the night. Some three dolphins now leaping out of the water all together. That'd be awesome. Hung out this long. right. We're gonna head home. We're not gonna get one of those incredible twilights tonight. There's our dolphin. There's our dolphin right over here. Not every morning. Where to go? Southwest Florida Television. It's on Facebook. We're gonna start making our way back. Beautiful, beautiful. So remember, you got to get out here one Thursday night with us. Give Boat Naples a call. Go to their website, boatnaples.com. Give them a call. Say you want to get on our Thursday night trip with Rod. $40 a person, complimentary beer, wine, water, if you're a teetotaler. Never know what we're going to see. Can't guarantee anything. Tonight we just happened to get in that little family of dolphins. That was fun. It's really hard figuring out where they're going to jump up, but I know you saw them a few times. That was cool. So tomorrow morning, what's cooking tomorrow morning, head out for a beach walk in the morning. I head over to Vanderbilt Beach again. We're gonna take these, our passengers, and drop them off at the marina and take the boat back to the dock. Getting dark. And there's really not even anything to see out in the Gulf. It's just so dark. It's really dark back there.
Yeah, horsepower.
Little color here. There's our crew back there. There you go. There, see, I wasn't talking to myself. And there's our captain, Captain Sunday. Great night. Great night. See a dolphin come up there. It's been just a wave. It's Kalia Bay there. High rises. righty, I'm going to call it a night, my friends. Thanks for the stars. Tips always appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. Thanks for hanging out with me. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone. Tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless. It's all colorless. It is.
What a beautiful place.
Paradise. Paradise, paradise. Alright, my friends, that's going to do it for the night. See you in the morning. See ya in the morning. Have a great night. God bless.